Wade is getting ready to get older since he is another weekend. It'll be time to age him up. Because he now has his aspiration complete. And all of his primaries. All the stuff here is just secondary. Which means, since he's aging up, it means it's going to be time for her to age up too. Because she's a straight A student. Her basics are all done up. And she's going to be becoming a young adult. This is going to be fun. And she's going to be time for her to get ready to go to college and all that. Mm-hmm. Or is she going to go to work? Right into the work world. What is she going to do? I don't know. I've been debating this one for so long now. Part of me wants to do the university track with her, just so I can play that, discover university. And it makes a perfect timeline to do the student thing from, for her, build out on a separate timeline. Not it's a timeline, but separate story, do the same thing, it's still legacy, but legacy university. Continue to do the legacy one with Wade. And the new one that's on the way. Move her on out into the university stuff. Let her do that. When she completes university, have her come back home. And start her career then. Whatever that ends up being, I don't know yet. Didn't realize that I'd been struck. But yeah, it's pretty much time for her to. I think I'll have her go to university. I originally thought about having her do the whole version of rag to riches again, like what she did with her parents, but. I'm not sure. Because why? Let's see. And that slow walker there's. Tender 11. Oh. I didn't even know that was a thing. I didn't realize what she was doing. Oh. Duh. I wasn't wanting the fudge buckets. I didn't know how that's how the thing worked. What's the corner of the things that you're supposed to apply there and go from there? So I don't know. I honestly don't know how it goes. It's not some words. What's he doing? He's eating. And she is mixing drink upon drink upon drink. And knock back any of those lady, you're pregnant. Anything you need to work on? I'll have you bake. I'll have you bake a couple things. Ugh, fruitcake. Okay, let's make you have you do the artisan thing. And the rainbow thing. How do you do both those? And she gets your skill up there. You boy. Need to go. Use that. Make you clean up. You're not worried about anything. How did he do in the tournament? Or doesn't want to tell me. What are you doing, boy? What are you doing? Okay, you got your things going up. Let's make you do a live stream. Once you've done that, bring in some simoleons for your family. Figures. Huh. Seriously? Guidance counselor, say what? There is such a thing as that. I didn't know about that. I never remember reading anything about that on their info pack for the game. Bleep. Well, fair. Was that hiding? Jessica's going to show them. Okay. Oh, sorry, I got a couple of those in there. I'll just have her grab one. You're actually hit the one. I don't know how you do that one. What is she doing right now? Finishing up the cooking. Okay. Future star. Performing arts. Okay. Yeah. Food and drink. Seriously? In the great outdoors. Well, future star seems to be a good one. So, we'll go for future star one as a primary. My girl, come sing some karaoke. Well, at least one song. And then we'll let you go to the pool. Quote unquote. No, I never. Hate to say it, but never baked the cake to age them up. Why can't it be picked up? Weird. What the fur? Where are you going, boy? Okay, whatever. So you need to check for your kid. So your badges are that you need to learn. Gotta go fishing some more. Okay. Dance more. He's making money there. What can she improve on? Well, she's waiting for that scholarship thing to come through. Another improve her acting. She's gonna go for that drama one, then the acting will be the one she needs. Yeah, no. He totally needs to work over, like, immediately. Dang. Okay, boy. Let's get taken care of before we go any farther. Ooh. That'd be that homely. Ugh. Okay, homely, wrong word, but. Why the fur did you go all the way up there, kid? I don't think his brains. Much brains. Maybe I should have him with that banana peel. Kid, we definitely have to work on you. Yeah. Definitely not. Yeah. Looks like a slob. But we'll take it for now. Ugh. Definitely not. Believe it for now. Ugh. Whatever. Really? It'll work for now. Yeah, I think his color is going to be orange. Or orange or red. Let's say I have it that he has no style whatsoever. I might leave it like that. Definitely have to do with that hair. Ugh. No. Medium hair, maybe? That's not much better. Totally not. Workable. Okay, that's not bad. No. No. Okay, that's workable. Unless their long hair actually looks something for better. No. Never mind. I forgot they change according to definitely have to get rid of that hat. Yeah, okay. I don't know how he got the genetics looking so ugly, but hey. Was someone better. Definitely not. Ugh. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep him as he is. Never mind. We're just gonna leave him. Maybe with some more kill and proof. What can I hope? Oh boy, boy. It's like how they look so homely. Sorry about using the term, but I don't know what other term to use. It's like, well, parents have to look good. How do they produce a child that looks like that? In their teens. No, well. We'll see how it goes. We're going to change the features, just going to change the clothing. Why is she upset? Weird. Oh, okay. Oh boy, you kind of missed your son growing up there. Okay, wait, let's see what we need from you. Need to do your homework. Of course, we're going to be doing that on you. But what skills transferred over? Okay, nothing major. Dang it. Unlike your sister, none of them. The stuff that you had did not max out for anything. Great. Okay. Means you're starting from low grade stats there, boy. Oh well. We'll have to see how it goes for him. Just have to see how it goes. But your sister. Definitely have to see how she's doing for I don't think you can find out what our scholarship stuff is yet. Since it was just put into place. was out two teenagers in the house for a little bit. Oh, shoot, seriously? That's great. She's playing a blooming video game and she's in labor. Well, let's send her to the hospital again. No, we'll send her alone. Last time you sent everybody with her, it was annoying. Okay, so I said, I guess apparently when I sent her alone, it means we're out following, which is fine. Okay, apparently he is following. Just the kids that aren't. How great, another boy. Wait, Major. Intensive round. I have to send the kid into the military. Yeah, I go for Davis. Oh well. Apparently there isn't a way to let her help her brother. Weird. I guess I'm just gonna have to grab the father. Have him do the help with homework. She was pretty good for somebody who just gave birth. Sheesh. And what am I gonna, where am I gonna put him? Ooh. Good baby, baby's eventually gonna have been there. I know she's gonna move out, so she'll end up in here. Oh boy, I'm gonna do that. What? Why would the baby get taken away when it isn't doing anything? Okay, weird. It wasn't showing anything. I don't want to go through this. No, I'm just going to age him up into a darn toddler. Which means I gotta do some home renovations. Or allow him, allow Wade into Aurora's space for the time being. Oh, she's not gonna like that, having to share with her brother. I could make this into a room temporarily. Storm! Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm gonna make this into his room temporarily. Since parents aren't doing too much in their room. Do this into their room for the time being. There. It's not the best room for him, but it'll work. Hold on, kids. I'm coming. Put that there. Curtains in here somewhere, unless I. There they are. Okay, so done that, and now I need to get the... baby bed, toddler bed and whatnot back out. Puppies. Okay, I think that's all. No, remember I had that one down here. And that was up here. The ones in there. It should be enough fire for now for the little thing. Yeah, we'll bring that out into the common area. That actually might be a bit of a problem. Oh well, if it is, it is. We'll move it later. And I'll just put that in there for now. I'll have to make him and guitar and whatnot. I'll probably have to get another piano. Or electric piano. Depends on what the girl's taking with her. We'll see. Wonder if there's an issue with aging him up right away. Find out. Does he do scout still, or is it only for kids? Oh, okay, it changes. He's been playing video games, of course. Don't do that, boy. I'm gonna have you. Okay, so he's just continuing on for the thing. Okay, so we can do some of the drawing, painting and stuff on that. Do housework. And then work on the thing, we'll give him that. Okay. Oh boy. There. We'll just start him getting fit. Well, that's what the first one is. That's what he is, and he's playful. Totally didn't catch him. Duh. Well. Okay, what do I gotta work on first? Oh, movement, of course. How can he know about presents? He hasn't even been left the room yet. Oh well, whatever. What did he get? Okay, got an action figure. Let's go potty. Okay. But he doesn't have to go potty yet. So, in that case, we will... Oh, that's what I... Can he reach it? He might be able to. I just put on the ground warm. Okay, they want me to refuse. What are you to? Oh, here, I'm that, okay. Oh, is he stop? You're already tired, boy? Well, guess what? We're gonna make it work. What are you doing, lady? What are you doing? Let's repair that. What's going on here? Nothing much. Okay, so let you tend to the garden. You boy need to do some need to earn some money. Yeah, I'm gonna call it for a little bit. I'll be back.